Jamie, thanks. It is the ultimate celebration of food, art, and entertainment. The Epcot International Festival of the Arts returns to Disney. And here with all the expert scoop is our good friend John Scarry from BigFatPanda.com. Always great
How
to have you,
dear?
John. Thanks for coming.
Thank you.
Okay, so people may not be as familiar with this festival as they are with some of the other festivals.
Yeah, this is the fourth time they're doing
it. Okay, so it's fairly new still.
It starts Friday.
Okay.
Yeah, it is fairly. It starts Friday. It goes until February 24th. And again, it's a festival that takes over Epcot, from food, culinary, visual, art, everything.
Oh, wow. It sounds fabulous. So give us a little bit of the scoop of, let's start with food. What can you expect food-wise?
It's not anything you're making at home. It is fancy, it is elaborate, and it is weird stuff. it all tastes good, I will tell you that.
Okay.
But it looks very, it's artsy.
It's beautiful.
Right, that's it. It's beautiful food.
Okay.
You're not getting a burger. You're getting if you're getting a burger, it's going to have flowers and stuff on it.
I love that. Okay, let's talk merchandise, because that's always fun.
Okay, Figment, again, is the big mascot. Figment seems to take over the Festival of Arts. And one of the things I noticed was they now have themed silicone reusable straws.
Oh.
So very environmental. It's a little,
which is better than the paper. I'm not a big fan of the paper straws.
I don't like the paper at all. It falls apart.
Yes.
I need three of them. I'm wasting stuff. But then they give you little cleaners for these silicone ones, too, and they're themed to Figment. There's hats and Tervis tumblers and magic bands.
Oh, I love
Figment,
this.
Really, if you're a fan of Figment, this is your festival.
Okay, yeah, you got to go check it out. These are really cool looking shirts.
Right?
Look at all that fun stuff. Okay, they've also got some concert options
Disney's
for you, right?
Disney's Broadway concert series.
Okay.
So they're taking art and they're bringing it to the music. And I was able to interview Gavin Lee, who was Bert from Mary Poppins on Broadway, came from London. And Heidi, I'm going to get her name right, Blickenstaff.
Okay.
She was Ursula in The Little Mermaid.
Wow.
And let me tell you, interviewing them was awesome. There's some performances that I have on the YouTube channel from them. They're really awesome. Very gracious. They're going to be there with others. Find the dates online because they could change, but they're going to be there singing, belting out Disney tunes.
And also some new films and experiences that
there's
you can see.
Three new films. I saw two of them. Awesome Planet will be in the Land Pavilion. I think it's an environmentally friendly planet movie to get it.
I love going to the Land, by the way. That's like one of my favorite things
at
Epcot.
It is, and it's missed by a lot of people.
Yeah, I know. I think people don't even realize it's there. They walk right past it, they go to Soarin', and they're like, oh, what's this line? Yeah,
I agree. Land is great. It's very, it's educational without being boring.
Right.
Then there is, Canada got a new film. Canada Far and Wide replaces O Canada, and it's Catherine O'Hara and Eugene Levy. I'm not going to say the name of the show that they're from, if you know. It's a Netflix show.
Yes.
And they are doing the narration from it.
Wonderful.
And then there is the other one is, what is it, Canada Far and Wide. The Beauty and the Beast sing-along. But this isn't just a movie. This is an experience. It's the sing-along, so you're sing-along, but they changed the cartoon. They made it where it's a twisted tale that some other character, LeFou, remember LeFou gets on psychic?
Yes.
He's the reason that the Beast and Belle got together.
Oh.
Yeah, and they used the voices from Angela Lansbury and the original LeFou.
Oh, fun.
And they added some animation to it, so it's very interesting to see what they did. And all the art you could buy.
Oh, which you gotta love that too. I just like to look. That's fun for me. And then, so give us the dates again, starting now.
Starting Friday.
So
February 24th.
Friday through February 24th. So a limited time, so get in there and do it. And then after that's the Garden Festival, right?
Then I think it does come. Yeah, I think
does
it,
go
no,
to
is it Flower and Garden?
Flower and Garden right after that, I think.
I think so. It's always
too
a festival.
Too many festivals, not enough time.
I do think it's always a festival.
Great to have you, John
Thank
Scarry.
Thank you so much.
BigFatPanda.com. Go check him out
Thank
online
you.
As well. Danielle, we're going to send it over to you.